Today, I'm going to show you how to make this really cool Easter egg full of M&Ms. I recently bought this M&M chocolate Easter egg, and when I opened it up, I found you get the chocolate egg and three small bags of M&Ms with it. I took the egg out of the foil, and as with most large Easter eggs, it's completely hollow, and I figured it would be far better if it were actually filled up with M&Ms. The two halves of this egg are melted together, which is handy, and you can see the line where they've been joined, running down the middle. I took a sharp knife and made a series of holes around half of the base of the egg to weaken it so I can snap it off to make a nice neat hole. When I tried to prise it out, only the end snapped off, but it is a big enough hole for the M&Ms to go through. And it's a nice neat break, so it should stick back on easily enough later. To hold the egg while I'm filling it up, I'm taking a ramekin and using it as an egg cup to stand the egg up in. I'm going to fill up the egg with these packets of M&Ms, but I don't think that's going to be enough, so I bought a load more. And now we're ready to start filling it up. Just pour them through the hole. And I'm mixing different types of M&Ms all together. These ones in the yellow packet are peanut M&Ms, and they're a lot larger. You could of course use other sweets too, or even fill it up with mini eggs. I filled this right up to the top. And I was able to get all of these packets inside the egg. Next we need to reattach the chocolate piece that we broke off. And to do this, I'm using a lighter. Gently melt the edge of the chocolate. And fit it back in place. You can use a knife to smooth it out a bit, and if you need to, melt a bit of additional chocolate and add that to the gaps too. I'm also going to cover over the other holes I made to make sure it's strong. It's not going to look as tidy as it did originally, but it should be nice and strong, and we've done it on the bottom of the egg to make it less visible and noticeable. Once you're done, we're going to wrap it back up in the foil it came in and put it back in the packaging. This egg now contains 522 grams of M&Ms, so it's pretty heavy. But I'm also going to add in two more large packets, weighing 250 grams each. So we now have over a kilogram of M&Ms instead of the 135 grams that came in the packet to start with. You can slide it back in the box and use some strips of tape to seal it back up. So on Easter Day, when you give it to someone, to start with, they'll notice it really is heavy. It comes with the two huge bags of M&Ms, and the egg itself weighs a lot. I decided to open this one using a spoon to crack the top off. It's completely full of these amazing coloured M&Ms, and kids will love it. Pretty cool, huh? You can see the difference in size between the peanut ones and the regular ones. And the spread of colour across the table looks amazing. If you wanted to, you could stand it back up in the ramekin, like an egg in an egg cup, and use a spoon to scoop out the M&Ms. I hope you've enjoyed watching this video. If you want to see more, you can click on the links or take a look at my YouTube channel page. Stay safe, have fun, and as always, thanks for watching.